Pamella Bordes, they say you compromised national security. What was your part in international arms deals? Pamella, how did you get your job in the House of Commons? How is it that you know so many of the top people in Britain? Who was the man behind you who pushed you into the corridors of power? And Pamella, why are you so frightened?
Starting tomorrow, Pamella Bordes tells all to Linda Lee Potter, only in the Daily Mail.